Hi everybody, my name is Tommy Cuevas, your personal cloud engineer here at Velosio, and today I'm going to be talking about Word. But more importantly, I'm going to be talking about Word with Copilot. Now, if you're not familiar with what Copilot is, imagine ChatGPT with all the power of Microsoft behind it. Not only is it being introduced into your office applications like Word, Excel, and PowerPoint, but it's going to be introduced in pretty much everything that Microsoft has to offer, including Power Platform, Dynamics, and even server and security side. The great thing is that you're able to use Copilot to author pretty much anything within Word that you need. Sales documentation, biography information, blogs. The sky's pretty much the limit on what Copilot is going to be able to help you do within Microsoft Word. You know, I have to write up documentation all the time on processes, sales, all these different things. But now with Copilot behind it, I can go ahead and author these documents really, really easily by just going ahead and stating what I need this Word document to be. But not only does it do that, because ChatGPT can do that as well, but since it's a Microsoft product, it can connect to all your Microsoft products all at once. So if you're referencing accounts in, say, for instance, Microsoft Dynamics, you're able to pull that account information from Microsoft Dynamics directly into your Word document and go ahead and author information off of that. So if you've got sales information within your Dynamics, you can now pretty much just ask Copilot to inject that information directly into your Word documents. Say, for instance, you have to reference legal material in your organization within a new Word document. If that Word document has access to that legal documentation, probably on one of your servers, that Word document can now reference that legal information. Say, for instance, you want to go ahead and build out a statement of work, but you want to go ahead and also create a PowerPoint presentation based off of that statement of work, you can go ahead, use that Word document as your center of reference, and then just ask PowerPoint to build a deck based off of that sales documentation. Not only does it help with like things like spelling and grammar, but you can pull information from different resources directly into your Word document. Even if you want to add illustrations into your Word document, it can go ahead and create generated images that you don't have to worry about copywriting and copyright information or anything like that, because you created that image using AI. Really, it's going to be a huge game changer for us within Microsoft and as Microsoft partners. But not only that, but it's going to make your job a little bit easier by tossing some AI into your Office applications. If you want to learn more about it, please feel free to reach out to us here at Velosio. Once again, my name is Tommy Cuevas, your personal cloud engineer, and thank you for taking the time to watch this video.